Keeping it 100. Y'all already know how we do here, man. If you're new to the channel, please smash that subscribe button. Click that post notification bell. Make sure to like, share, and comment down below. Right now, we're going to jump into a reaction. Now, when I say that this young woman is so heavily requested, it really is an understatement. For those of you that don't know, we do a live stream every Friday night, 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, where we stream nothing but Angelina Jordan. It is an Angelina Jordan dedicated live stream. Now, I said in my last Angelina Jordan reaction that I posted that I'm going to be doing a lot more. We might listen to a bunch of songs in the live stream, but I'm doing everything in the live stream, reading the chat, responding to the chat, loading the request lists, going through my emails. Like, there's so many different things that I'm doing that I'm listening along, but I'm not really listening along, so I want to be able to still react to Angelina Jordan, so those of you who aren't able to attend the live streams are able to watch along with me. So right now we're gonna jump into a reaction. We got your girl, the Barefoot Princess, Angelina Jordan. I'm still holding out for you, fan-made video. Without further ado, hesitation and all that good stuff, Mrs. Angelina Jordan, it is on you, young lady. Let's go.
I've been hanging on your shadow.
Woo! So I know we've listened to this a few times in the live stream, but I want to listen to it, me and earphones only, and be able to hear it the way I like, the way I want to give this song justice, because she deserves it. She deserves your, like, 100% attention and focus.
For so long, dream about my tomorrow, and a song.
She's so.
Now I keep holding out for you.
Woo!
I'm still holding out for you.
So good. This is one of those ones where she literally pimp smacks the industry and says, I can do this whenever the hell I want to. This is one of the songs that she does where she shows just how seasoned she is with her control. And I remember from the live stream that this is one of the best audio recordings she has, period. Well, she's got so many, but this is right up there.
I'm on my own, looking through a thousand faces on my phone.
So good.
Breathing.
that back, bring that back, bring that back. The lead up to this part, the way that she just flutters around the pocket during this run, one, but two, the way she's also able to give you just enough rasp. And I say it all the time, I'm a big fan of rasp, but I'm not a fan of a pack of cigarettes, two packs of cigarettes a day rasp. I don't like that rasp. I love Janis, I love Joe Cocker, but I can't listen to their albums cover to cover because it just, like, it gets to too much. So when you bring it in, bring it out, bring it in, bring it out, at certain parts, to just give it that little oomph, that little added emphasis, is amazing. And for her to be so young and seasoned and be able to just have that in her bag and crazy good. Crazy good. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. Prove me wrong. Prove me wrong. Sorry. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. So good. Hey, that was from Fly Me to the Moon. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. That was Angelina Jordan. I'm still holding out for you. This was an incredible fan-made video. Hats off to the creators for you. But, like, man, there's not much I'm going to say after the reaction that I didn't say in it. Because, like, with Angelina Jordan, you already know what you're going to get. Her vocals are going to be on complete display from beginning to end. Now, there are some songs that stand out a little bit more than others to some people, and this is one of those ones where she literally pimp slapped the game and she just showed you a lot of different dynamics of her abilities and what she can do from such a young age and how she can harness her talents and then unleash it when she wants and then bring it back in. YouTube, y'all already know what it is at this point, man. Y'all know how we do over here. I keep it 100, I keep it 100% with y'all. If you're new to the channel, please smash that subscribe button, click that post notification bell, make sure to like, share, comment down below, hit me up in the comments, let me know songs, artists, things you want me to react to. I got you, I'll put it on the list. I say this all the time because it's true. Everything we react to on this channel is what you requested, so keep on requesting and I'll keep on reacting to your request. As always, in the description is the link to what we're reacting to, so if you like this, which I know you do, click that link, make sure to go subscribe over to the channel. As well, in the description, for those of you who don't know, which I'm sure most of you do know, but for the ones that don't know, over the holidays, just before the holidays, in the middle of my food and toy drive, I was hit with not one, but two copyright strikes within a matter of like 48 hours between each other. I was stripped of all monetization on this channel. So to protect myself, because YouTube does have that three strikes and you're out rule, your channel's gone, all associated channels are gone, and every video you've ever posted are gone, I can't let that happen. So I've opened up a second YouTube channel called Shakespeare Reacts. All reactions are being posted there. It's taking a little bit more time than anticipated because I'm still posting here as this is the primary channel. But once the numbers start going up there, the content on here is going to be changing, and that is going to be the primary channel for all reactions. Already there are playlists set up of your favorite artists and every reaction I've ever done to that particular artist. Getting all the videos up there, everything, it's going to be up to date real soon. It is your boy Shakespeare. I'm keeping it 100 and I'm out. Peace.